Braun from the WWE.
How are you, sir?
Nice to see you.
Thank you, bro.
How are you doing?
No, we were just talking about
right? Yeah, we were just saying your praises.
We were just saying it's impossible to believe your physical stature when you're standing in front of us.
Back in there with that bruising and stuff still sitting, it's pretty tender to touch still.
Yeah, won't dig in too much over there.
Yeah, whatever, you're already hurting me, you might as well just finish the job.
Okay. With your blessing, here goes nothing.
Yeah. Feels like it's not as crunchy.
Yeah, well, not quite at the bottom of the tendon because your portals are down there.
Thank you. Cool anti freaking laser beam in the eyeglasses.
Yeah. It's using heat waves to go in and increase metabolism, which helps with the uptake of inflammation. It brings red and white blood cells into the area to help with healing.
Hush. Hush are you.
Hopefully you get your bicep to loosen up so you can straighten out your arm.
That'd be awesome.
That's the end goal.
It's been a long time since this arm's got straight. My range of motion is, more than doubled, so that's a good thing. But yeah, just trying to stretch the tendons and everything back out and get all the inflammation and whatnot from it getting busted up out. As you can see, but we're over 2 weeks post-op and it's still black and blue. So it's just a day-to-day thing, this ice and stretch and ice and stretch and ice and stretch. It's not fun. The stretching part hurts. Like, it hurts. I don't know how else to put it. I like to think I have a pretty high pain threshold for the stuff that I do here with WWE, but, like, this is miserable. Like, yesterday she was laughing at me because, like, just simple things of just, like, that's as straight as my arm gets right now, so... We want it to where when I put my elbow on the table, my hand touches it. So we still got a little ways to go, but just the straightening out part, the bicep tendons and everything are so bound up and just tight that it's going to take some time.
So yeah, just before your flight, Tegaderm. I gave you the Tegaderm with the patch in the middle, so hopefully your skin doesn't freak out. So you got sensitive skin. And here's a wrap that has Velcro on it, so you don't need any tape.
Awesome. Free sleeve should be cold.
Should be frozen.
Dustin, you want to follow me to get my hair cut?
You got an event tomorrow?
Yeah, we've got a...
Local or?
No, in L.A. Okay. I'm in Will Ferrell's new movie, and I'm doing the red carpet walk premiere for it tomorrow.
Oh, cool.
So I gotta look sharp.
Said that correctly, right?
Oh, yes, sir.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What is this?
Oh no!
Oh yeah!
Oh no! Back!
Back yes. For more.
With a vengeance!
There you go. One, two, and.
Thank you guys. See you later.
What's up? Braun from the WWE.
Yeah.
Sir.
Nice to see you.
See you.
Thank you, bro.
How are you doing?
No, we were just talking about right? Yeah. We were just saying your praises.
We were just saying that it's impossible to believe your physical stature when you're standing in front of us.
I didn't realize it was when I was talking with the ladies about yeah. Everyone being larger than normal actor size in this whole movie.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Everybody, she yeah, they're right at 6 foot.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
You didn't meet Bryden.
Ryan.
He's a shrimp.
Gentlemen, you want to roll your cameras, please?
Are you in the midst of your usual madness?
No, I'm getting over surgery. I had surgery 2 weeks ago. I had to go in and
do some because of the movie.
Yeah, because of you hitting me with the chair in the movie.
Braun, can you just do me a favor and say your name, your outlet for me, please?
Braun Strowman, WWE Superstar.
Are you clear?
Get him all right. My space. Thank you, guys. All
right. Take care, Braun.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Enjoy
see you.
Thank you very okay. Much. Thank you.
Good luck with your recovery.
You guys watch
yeah, hope be soon. I'll be cleared back for Royal Rumble, so. Hopefully you come check that out, especially yeah, wrestle Brock Lesnar at. Now I gotta go catch a flight and head on up to you know where to give you know who these.